2 weeks ago, I traveled, go Abuja, I couldn't come back. So the trouble is plenty. As plane is shake, I shout Muhammad, so they read Tesbih, so they do everything. He get one of them, they make BB. I don't turn, as I said, never business class, I'm going to say that the only of Ife, the whole team of Ife, that in my front, now I'm bitter. God, yes, you know, answer. But they will give me, play, people are giving me shake again, I think I'm late. God, yes, you know, answer. When we come down, the king comes down, wait for me, as I go like on the floor, very bad. There's some kind of meeting, don't people looking on me. But they don't see me, play me, shake, you greet me now, we answer you now. God, yes, you know, hey, I'm going to have a man, I look at my door. I'm working now. A lot of people talk these days about music, the musical artists and all. If you know you enjoy what the Nigerian music, musical artists, the music industry is doing now, please a round of applause for every artist. Don't know you perform here. Now from somewhere in the band, the P-Square and Two-Face and Star. So every artist that perform here tonight is a great honor, it's a great privilege. But one day, I said, to remember, I said, I was there and I supported his career somewhere when he started. But one thing when they bless me now, the way we, I don't know if for some, okay, everybody here in a young boys, maybe my parents will tell you now, well, when they listen more music, that makes sense. I don't know what in Nigeria they say this is. Those days, they really make music to the situation. Maybe we give it a display, we play something like, oh, my mission, reality, I tell you. Or tell this person, my doctor, she don't say, I can't put out a woman. We play something like, if you marry, taxi driver, if you marry, you know, music good. But these days, I don't know what people they sing. Musicians don't get up, go to studio, sing nonsense in their mouth. Who bought me? Who bought me? Now my mama bought me. Who bought you for? My mama bought you for this. So then they're not going to sing incomplete songs. I mean, they take up one sing the other time. They need come and what? You know talk. I like it when you what? You know talk. Oh yeah, come and what? You know talk. I know you want to ring me the phone, come on. What if you ring me the phone, come on. And at this one, I hear now. Una go sing, una dey try to sing song, una fit dey play the action. If dey to go sing song, should we do 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 we Shuri, this one you are also in. Doobie doobie, this one you want to have. Namadei, day, day, this one the morning is coming. That is the day, day. You say Yoruba word. Which time meaning is that? That's why I love Hausa people. When they want to sing, they don't bother themselves with all these instruments. Only them, that guitar, two backup, they don't sing. We hear one nice song. Ding 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 ding. Anyway, one thing I like about the people now, the ability to retranspose any song into their own tribe. They know they sing, after which point you go sing, they'll get their own version. Are they? When you go man, you sing a song. You are awesome in these days, my teacher. You sing something, you know, another version.
You are awesome in these days, my teacher.
Just
give me
a shout.
Jesus!
And the annoying part, now that place where they will sing some song wrongly. They don't know the meaning of the song, oh, I'm not even sing. But they will sing that I'm confident, I say, but they will swear when they say,
oh, where you can marry, he went for me. He went for me. He went for me.
Come on.